Privet Drive had to feel like this mean, awful place. And so we intentionally looked for the place that felt like it would kill any creativity or originality that anyone would ever have to live there.
We shot for a while on that real location, and that really was difficult shooting with owls flying around, and it rapidly proved to be a fairly disastrous way to achieve that scene. We didn't finish on the location. We came here to the studio. We rebuilt those houses here, exactly reproduced them. I think now there are 5 houses on either side of the street, but it's extended in a matte painting, limitlessly, you know, to the horizon. And that really was Chris's request, that it be that big and that sprawling. And that set that we built then has been standing for all 7 movies.